As you can see, this yard is in desperate need of transformation. I hope you enjoy watching how much hard work went into this transformation, and be sure to stick around until the end. The before and after comparison pictures are really something to be seen. I bought this still FS461 for this job. It's still's second biggest whippersnipper. In fact, still call this a clearing saw. I've fondly named it the Decapitator. Hopefully I can find some more work in the future to help pay for it. I really love decapitating this jungle of grass and weed. Anyway, that's enough of my rambling. I hope you enjoy the rest of the video, and please subscribe, like and share.